told you we'd end up on the same side. Which way?
How about I punch you in the balls to remind you we're not?
Feels like I love this kid.
Cool, you can be angry at Nolan and stay alive. Come on.
You made the plan. You wanted me to help.
I needed your help for anything. It'd be so I'd get angry enough to kill you myself.
You really gonna kill him? I mean, I don't care if you do, but have you thought this through?
If you keep looking, he's gonna see you. Get back.
You didn't kill him. It's progress.
Why do you keep trying to save me?
I'm not dying out here because you want payback against some kid who kicked your ass, okay?
Fine, get caught. You brought me here because that thing that came out of the Wild Hunt is affecting you too. You need to figure this out before you completely lose it.
Calm down!
I said let go!
See what I mean, Scott?
Nipote causes fear. It doesn't cause anger.
It's only good at a fight when he's angry.
What's going on with you?
People only feel one emotion at a time. Which is why you get angry when you're afraid.
This can't just be Nolan. Something around here is triggering you.
I'm fine.
I thought I was somewhere else for a second.
That's why you almost tore Nolan's head off.
Where?
In a bad dream.
Theo, you alright?
I said I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm not dying for you.
What are you doing here?
I was just asking myself the same thing.
I'm not dying for you either. We'll fight with you.
Okay. Let's fight.
Monroe's gonna tear through anything standing between her and them. That means you, Lydia, Malia, and Scott. You're gonna watch your friends die.
You wanna bring them all here? Every single one of them? That's exactly what I wanna do!
If the Ghost Riders are here, that means they're not trying to get to Scott.
I would do all this to keep you from being taken. Cause you don't care if they get to you.
We're gonna get to all of us eventually.
You're going first. That's the only reason I'm with you. Because while they're busy wrapping a whip around your neck or shooting a hole in your head, I'll be running the other direction. I'm on your side as long as it helps me.
Trust me. I know. They didn't have anything to do with this.
So what, you think saving those two is gonna make everything feel better?
Do you think you can get help?